Now where's that boy hide under?
You summoned me, your beautiful mistress.
Well, what situation with Dork?
I should be getting news from Fred any moment now. Good news.
Underneath my news feet to me! Now kiss my foot. One more time. A little higher and about an inch to the right. It's so good to be a liberated woman.
Oh, your Majesty, a messenger has arrived.
A messenger, Eagleness?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, for your sake, it had better be good news.
Oh, yeah. I got a really good piece of good news for you. Mostly.
Mostly?
Yeah.
What do you mean, mostly?
Well, first of all, Dorothy and her friends are still on the way up here, and they're gonna do you in.
Quiet!
Secondly, we couldn't get the silver slippers away from Dorothy.
What?
And thirdly, I gotta go now.
But you brought me nothing but bad news! Where's the good news you promised?
The good news is, there ain't no more bad news.
Who hired this jive turkey?
Well, I did.
A pop's on your house!
A fox on my house?
A fox on both your house!
My sewing place too!
Come back here, you! Now, I know it's not your fault!
No, it's not!
So I'm gonna be very fair!
Very fair! Good, I can go!
Gotcha. Who?
A scarecrow, a tin man, a lion, a dog, and a little brat.